Hey, how's everyone doing? It's Mask Man Reviews back again with another video. Before I go get into this review, I want to give a quick shout out to my friends at AromaConcepts.uk. They didn't sponsor this video. They didn't send me this for a review. I just purchased it from their website, but they are good people. And I try to help people out, and I've done reviews of small businesses. I interview people that are interested in fragrances. And if you like that sort of content, make sure you subscribe below and give this video a thumbs up. So let's get into it. This one is an interpretation of African Leather by Memo Paris, and this one is African Leopard. If you look at the presentation of African Leather and this one, it's very, very similar. You have this leopard on the cover. Something it probably does, and you probably won't be the only person thinking that, because they are actually reverse engineered to smell like something. In this case, this one is supposed to smell like African Leather. It does have that quality that the original does have, but I haven't had the original or haven't smelled it in a very, very long time, to be quite honest. So it does remind me of the original, but I believe the original does have a little bit more of an animalic note. The agarwood seems to be a little bit more pronounced in the original, also the longevity is actually about the same. So in terms of longevity, I'm getting approximately 7 hours longevity with approximately 2 hours of projection. This one is not a very loud projector. It's gonna push approximately 2 to 3 feet, and it will leave a nice scent trail. Like I said, this is a very exotic scent, but something that is more geared towards the night and winter. This is more of a winter fragrance, something that you will enjoy in the colder months. Can you pull this off in the summer? I probably wouldn't wear this in the summer, especially in the daytime. Maybe cooler fall or spring days, autumn or spring. That's pretty much it for now. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions about this fragrance, please let me know down below. I did an initial thoughts on this an unboxing, but this is the full review. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you like it. If you have any questions, please let me know. Peace and blessings. Take care of yourselves. I'm out. Later.